I'm kind of happy with that. No, wait, no. I'm carrying too much. Dark Valley. Come back. You ain't slick. Sneak up behind me. Who do you think you are? A stinking bandit? Staying here. Good. All right, now to make that. That's a good thing. We're gonna need that. It's Miller time right here. Mm-hmm. 87%. Let's get that up and running. Flashes. Nothing but... Oh, zombies. I'm Monolith. I shouldn't be afraid of zombies. That's right. Uh-oh. That's right. Go down. You dirty punk. You the only one? I don't think you're the only one. You are not the only one. Thank you. My zombie pals are going to get you. They're going to kill you. There you go. And that's Sultan. And we have a controller. Jesus, 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 Jesus! Thank God for those zombies. Screw this, man. We gotta go find someplace better. We have got to go find someplace better. We're gonna take out that controller. At least we're gonna try. Chest and crane. Forgotten chest. He's a sin patch. Quick save. Sultan came out to deal with me. I don't know why he did that. Look. More parts. I do not know how. I do not have the slightest idea of how to deal with that controller. Save. So ain't taking on the whole bandit base. So this is bad form. You don't want to kill all the bandit leaders. What is that? Thought I saw something. That stupid little stump. Freaked me out. Aha! Goodbye, punk ass cat. That's all I need to deal with once I'm trying to deal with this controller. Flesh. No, A4. I hate We're going to be cutting this close because I am out of bandages. I should have just went ahead and used the, let's see if I can see him. I see a flesh. He is over there somewhere. Try and get over there by that concrete block. See what I can do. Now you watch him not be there. I'm gonna go through all this sneaky crap, and he's gonna have he's gonna despawn somewhere. Who shot at me? Well, where is he? Stupid renegade. That controller is gone. He is gone somewhere because he would have come out. He would have known I was there. Might be fighting him, I don't know. Alright, we're gonna do this leap of faith here. I'm in your sanctum, and he's not here. He vanished. Quick save. I do not trust this at all. Onward. Watch this. Boing! Kill! Yes! He did it! He's over there somewhere. He is over there somewhere. I knew it. I knew as soon as I let my guard down, he was going to be all over me. I knew it. Wait for my stamina to come back. You don't want to mess with this. He is down below that bridge somewhere. Come on up here. I hear you. He's not gonna come up over that hill, though. He's gonna... What are you gonna do? What are you going to do? Quick save. I'm gonna jut right. I don't wanna go that way. We're gonna go under this bridge here. Leave that flesh alone. All right. Here we go. He's all the way over there. We got him. Got him. All the way over there. And he was trying to peg me from all the way over here. Set up a stash. I would put it here, but mutants spawn here. So what we're gonna do, chug me an energy drink. Just make it a bit easier. All I want to do is complete this mission. Please stay away from me. We're going to set up our stash right here. Because there's a campfire right here. We are going to put some water in here to be the anchor, because why not? Quick save, and we need to warm up. I didn't know we were in such dire straits here. Oh, Sultan died. Well, it's not my fault. It is not my fault. It'll be okay, though. It will be okay. You should have stayed in your little hole over there. Let your boys come out and do it, you little punk. That's right. Sorry, punk. Right, here comes the real deal here. Armor piercing. All the way. And quick save. We're going to try the secret route. I'm gonna run up here. They might be in the window. Get up. Jesus. Just get up there. Thank you. Well, we won't have to do a sneaky sneaky anymore, will we? Poochie Scatita! Pooh! That's right. You got plugged. Yabasho! And the other thing I didn't know.